Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from E-Times TV. Simran, welcome to E-Times TV. How are you?
I'm great.
Simran, my first question is, your first paycheck?
A music album.
Okay. And kitna tha? Kuch yaad hai?
I remember it was 10,000 rupees. So, and I was in my college, so I was really happy ki, okay, music album se 10,000 mil gaye. Tabhi ke liye wo bahut badi baat thi.
And what did you do with that money? Did you buy something for yourself ya mummy ko de diya?
Actually, maine wo mandir mein rakha and then I gave it to my mom. But I think baad mein unhone mujhe hi de diya wo agar mujhe kuch khareedna hai ya, you know, kharche kam nahi hote hain ladkiyon ke.
Yeah, exactly. Your first audition, do you remember?
Chak Dhoom Dhoom. So okay. I'm a big Shah Rukh fan. So, but मेरे first audition पे एक ad का audition था. I was 10 years old and उन्होंने हमको बोला था कि चक धूम धूम पे dance करो. तो हमने dance किया. So I was really happy because I love to dance.
Okay, your first crush?
Hrithik Roshan.
Okay.
I don't know. Right now वो मेरे दिमाग में आया तो ऐसा.
Okay. Your first kiss?
16.
Okay. College?
When I was 16. College.
College, okay. Your first love letter?
24. Actually, right now I've started writing letters. So, yeah.
Okay. First jiggery dost?
Mom?
Okay. Your first best compliment that you received for your work or, you know, anything?
I don't know. Initially, when I started my career, they said that I have a lot of innocence in my face. So, which is really good. I don't know.
Okay, your first fight?
First fight? So, pata nahi, shayad mere bhai se ladai hogi meri. Main usse ladti jhagadti rehti hu.
Okay, your the first big achievement?
I think my first TV show.
First TV show. Anything that you bought for yourself? Kuch aisa?
I think my car that I bought.
The first time you traveled in public transport after becoming a celebrity?
It's nothing big for me. It's okay. I can travel. You know, my mom always says, always be down to earth. So, you know, you never know what time can come in your life. So, you should always be down to earth. Like, I still am comfortable with going in train or buses. I have no issues with that.
Okay. First time you made your mom or dad proud?
I think in my first show, yeah. When I bagged my first show. Yeah.
First time you goofed up on the set?
I think I keep asking any crazy questions. So yeah, once when I was really small, I was on the set and I didn't know ki mic kyu lagate hain. So I was, yeah, I don't know if it's a crazy question. I was like, ye mic kyu lagta hai pura time.
Thank you so much and all the best for your show. It was lovely talking to you.
Thank you. It was lovely being here with you.
Thank you so much. Bye. Take care.
Bye. Take care.